Hello, today I want to show you how to draw the ancient symbol, the Irish Celtic knot named Triquetra. So let's start by creating the circle. Let's choose the ellipse tool, double click, and enter 200 by 200. Okay, it's guiding in the center guideline. Let's make it no fill, and let's duplicate it. Press Alt and Shift and drag to the right and make it like this. Okay, next step. Another one, guideline, the intersection of the two circles, like this. Next step. Let's choose this polygonal tool, press and hold it, and by pressing the down arrow we can change the size. By pressing and holding shift we can constrain the angle of this triangle, so like that. Next, in the attributes panel, attributes here, you can reach it in window attributes. Check it. There is a small icon named show center. Let's press it, and center of the circle appear. And let's make it align with the vertical guide. So next step, we should do closure. This triangle inside this circles. So I prefer to make it in outline mode. Changing the size, the holding shift and alt together. Make triangle. Intersect the circles, hold shift and alt. So it can take some time, so we will speed up video until I'm done. So okay, it looks nice. Next step, take duplicate the circle again, align with the vertical guide, and by holding shift just move it and make it intersect other circles. The place where the triangle touches. So by holding the shift and up down arrow, can fine tune this, and we got this shape. Okay, it's preview the not meeting triangle anymore, and we have shape like this. The next step is select all of this and go inside object path and offset path. This panel is a preview button and by positive and negative values can alter. So I like this. We've got rings, it's okay. So the Triquetra will be done. You can use it everywhere in the logo or other design, etc. So next step, let's choose this one, the shape builder tool, press it and hold it alt, so appears a minus in the cursor and just drag it to delete unnecessary parts. Also let's delete this inside space. Now let's release alt and there's a plus in the cursor, so let's join the sequence and this. And just clicking and dragging. Like this. So let's turn off these guys. And there is our Triquetra. Celtic Knot can increase as in star grid. So if you learn something interesting for you and something useful, please like it, and I welcome you to subscribe, and thank you for watching, and bye bye.